level, having played just three games, to realize how hard you have to work, and I think it served him very well. I don't think at all the plan was to come in game two, but circumstance necessitates that. And let's have a look at Schenn and Jeannot. They've been chatting. They've been talked to by the linesman.
Oh, Jeannot was ready, and for, don't think there's any point in Luke Schenn.
For Schenn, why would you do it? There's absolutely no reason whatsoever.
Jeannot with 11 majors on the year, goes after the puck with Schenn, and knocked down was Morgan Riley. Belmar's on it. Really the first hint of any of this in the third. Shen's finally gonna take the challenge.
I guess you don't do it a lot of times.
The veteran will get the left hand going to perhaps get the late decision. That's a pretty good scrap, but it continues on.
Like, no, there's no reason to, but when the guy comes back at you three, four times for Schenn, it was clear they had to drop the gloves and they both came at it. Like, they came and talked, he said, look at this, it's a 6-1 game. That's exactly what Schenn was saying early on, didn't go for it, and then finally, really forced to, and man, did they ever throw both arms, both of them.
That's Saskatoon against Estevan.
Yeah, and rights against lefts, and then vice versa. Man, they both threw both arms. We got a little bit of an altercation by the penalty box with some fans.
Going to get anywhere near the mid-70s Flyers leaps around the penalty box.
I don't think there's any threat of anybody falling into the penalty box in that scenario.
But that series back in the 70s is the reason it's now closed.
Yes, exactly. Can you imagine that in today's world?